Greetings, adventurers. Don here again with another session of SOMA. Okay, so we came up this hatch after having a crash in our shuttle last time. Unexpected crash. And it looks like we're back, going to go back out into the ocean. So up the ladder we go. Into this new hatch. And... Oh, it's closed behind us. Okay. So, here we are. Back outside. Underwater outside. Okay, I don't see any path that way. There's some lights off in the distance, though. So, I guess we're gonna walk down this little hill.
I can find Lambda, right? I mean, really? How big can this ocean be?
Oceans can be pretty darn big. Okay, there's some structure over here with some lights on it. Anything of importance there? Not that I can see. Okay, let's just get back to this path, which looks like a path. And I guess the best plan of action would be to follow these lights the best I can. Okay. So, I guess the plan is to try to get to Lambda base and try to find Catherine, the lady we've been talking to a couple times on the intercom or radio. She wants to help us. Okay. Which way to go? Is this a path over here? No, it's a bunch of air bubbles coming up through a vent or a grating. So I guess that's just part of the base from the outside, though. Nothing of importance there that I can tell. Okay, let's get back to the path and... We have here big floodlight. Yeah. Okay. Whoa. for a second, that almost looked like a dragon's head. a couple of them weird tentacle things growing out of that rock. So now I'm guessing when I see the tentacle things, that's part of the AI infection, or whatever you want to call it. What's this thing? Nothing of importance to me. Can't interact with anything there. Okay, which way to go? Keep following the lights. What's this? A sign. 350 meters. And there's a symbol. Now, is that the symbol for Lambda base? Could be. Yeah, maybe. Well, we'll just keep following it, or following the path. Pretty dark down here. Dark and murky. And what? There's something ahead of us, I think. And there's a light. Oh, hello, crab. A couple of crabs. How you doing, friends? Okay, there's a light this way. Okay. But before I go there, yeah, I think I see something over here, some structure. Just want to take a quick look, see what this is. It looks like it could be a submarine, maybe? I think so. Picudo? Picudo? I think. Maybe I'm not reading it right, or... anyways. Yeah, it looks like a submarine, and, sunken submarine. It's been here quite a while, looking at the growth of crustaceans and coral and barnacles on it, so I can't quite get on it. It's a bit too steep, but anyways, I just wanted to take a quick look. Cool. Let's go back to this light I seen over here. And there's a sign. Okay, this says Lambda. So we're on the right path. And there's that symbol again. Okay. Lambda. Now, there's lots of strange noises down here. Hugo, where are you? Are you there? Yeah. Ooh. Oh. That's not good. That's bad. Bad robot. Okay, I notice when I get close to something bad, that his vision kind of goes a bit fuzzy or blurry, almost staticky. So. Ooh. So there's something over there, one of those bad robots. Let's see if we can sneak around it. I don't know if it's noticed us yet. Ooh. I'm gonna have to risk trying to get around it. Okay. You need blood. Oh. You're not getting mine. I need my blood. Okay. It's a killer robot. Bad robot. Anyways, hopefully it did not see us. And, I think we snuck around it, that it never seen us. Yeah, it was saying that it needs blood. Ugh. So, I guess if we got too close to it, it might have tried to kill us and take our blood. I don't know. Anyways, let's try to get back to the path, if we can. Is that it? See, there's some lights over here. Okay. And this, another part of the base from the outside? This could be like a part of the shuttle tunnel, but from the outside here. I'm guessing. Okay, so let's try to get back to the path. Follow it the best we can. Be careful. Watch out for any more bad robots. Something up that way. And there's something up this way. Oh, this looks like it could be another hatch door. But I'm curious about what that is down there. Lambda. Oh, okay. This could be an entrance to Lambda base. Yeah. Okay, let's see. Does the button work? Open. Yes! Ah, it works. Okay, but you know what? Before I go in, I'm going to take a quick look down here. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm going to see what this is. I see there's a light or something. What is this? Okay. It looks like maybe, is that like a shuttle or an escape pod, or it looks like a little mini submarine of some kind? Maybe? Hmm. Still intact. And the lights are still on it, so there's some kind of power. Let's see if we can open this door. Aha! It does open. Okay, well, let's take a quick peek inside. Let's see what we see. Oh, he took out his Omni tool. Oh, I thought I heard something. Okay, so there's a few seats. And there's some kind of terminal here by the looks of it. I guess I can stick my Omni tool in. Okay, it's doing something. Error. Cortex chip unable required.
Escape vessel. Protocol missing.
Ooh, it's an escape vessel. So an escape pod? Hmm. Now, I guess it said cortex chip needed, so... Okay, see if we close that door. Close. Close. Doesn't want to seem to stay closed. Ah, oh well. Seems it just wants to stay open now. Oh well, I'll just leave it be. Maybe once we activate it, then it will close the door. Well, let's go back up to the entrance to Lambda base here. Okay. And, oh, what's this? Oh, it's like an oil can or something. Take it with us, maybe? I don't know.
This must be Lambda, where Catherine is.
Yeah, let's try to find Catherine then. Okay, so I guess we're going to... Okay. Yeah, so we use our Omni tool. And it looks like it's draining the water again, so we can go inside the base. Okay. Well, here we go. Okay. Hello? Anybody home? Honey, I'm home. Catherine? Okay, let's see. There's some diving suits here. There's a thick window. Can't really see much out there. Some coral. Yeah, quite a view. let's see. Anything else of interest around here? What's this? Emergency life support. Okay. Locker? Anything? Pair of overalls and... is that it? Anything here? Overalls and a helmet? Okay. Don't need that. I don't think so. Well, let's see. There's two diving suits there, and I guess I'm wearing one, however I got it. Well, let's explore. And... Whoa! Uh-oh! What's that?
Dad! This is important! No!
Oh! Oh! What's going on? Was that Catherine? Sounded like her voice. Ooh. Was she fighting a bad robot?
Catherine?
Be quiet! Don't look at it!
Don't look at it. Don't look at what? Oh. Okay, so I looked down the hall and I seen some shape moving and then my vision got like really blurry and staticky. So... If you look direct at it, bad things can happen, I guess. Oh! Okay. Open? No. Locked, of course. Of course it's locked.
I think it's safe to come out now.
Safe? Okay, come on out then. Where are you? Okay. Locked, of course.
Simon, are you there? I'm hurt.
Uh-oh. I wonder if he's still human, or if this is like another robot. Like a human that's been taken over by a robot. Catherine, hello? Hello? Catherine? Nope. Oh, don't
hey,
tell me.
Yeah,
oh.
I'm here.
Oh, no. No! No! Oh, boy. Okay.
No, not you too. I was really hoping you were human.
Don't let the circuitry fool you. I was human once.
Can't take any more. This is... everything's fucked. I give up. There's nothing left.
Calm down. It's not the end of the world.
You sure? It sure as hell looks like it. For all I know, there's no one left except for me.
What do you mean? I'm right here.
Don't take this the wrong way, but I meant any humans left except for me.
Have you looked at yourself lately? You're a walking, talking diving suit with some electronics slapped on for good measure.
I don't.
You don't want to think about it? We'll start thinking about it.
I don't want to do this anymore. I don't want to be this. I want out.
Before you do anything hasty, could you help me with something?
What?
I was trying to find out what happened with my project when that brute knocked me to the ground.
Your project? How could anything possibly matter when you know you're a stupid robot in a stupid dead world?
Okay, focus. I need you to fix me so I can get back to work. Then you can sulk as much as you want.
You gotta be kidding, right? I think I have a better chance of building myself a time machine than of putting you back together.
I just need to access the computer. Oh, is that an Omnitool you're carrying?
Oh,
yeah.
The door opener? I picked it up at Upsilon where I woke up.
That'll have to do. Plug it into the terminal.
Sure, whatever.
Okay.
When the Omnitool is loaded, just plug my Cortex chip into the tool.
Ooh, what's a Cortex chip?
It will be obvious. I'll eject it for you. Just grab the chip and slide it into the Omnitool. Come on, I just need you to do this one thing for me.
Sure, whatever.
Okay. Cortex chip. We could use that. That's what we needed for that escape pod shuttle thing. But I guess the Cortex chip is Catherine's brain
just
now.
Just plug it into the terminal.
Okay, I'll do what I can. Simon doesn't sound very happy. Sure, whatever. yeah, it would be kind of confusing about...
What did you want me to do?
The tool you're carrying. Plug it into the computer over there.
Okay, okay.
The terminal right there.
Oh, okay. This one, yeah. Well, let's do that.
Lambda Terminal 27 activated.
The Omnitool is ready now. Should be easy enough. Just pick up the chip and slide it into the Omnitool.
Why does a robot chip fit a door opener?
It's standardized connect.
Catherine? All right.
Oh.
Let's give this a try.
Okay, so I guess we're taking Catherine's Cortex chip, which is probably her brain at this point, her computerized version of her brain, and it fits.
Custom Cortex chip found. Shutting down Helper Jane. Have a nice day.
Oh, Helper Jane.
Just pretty much anything will fit.
Oh.
Oh, this feels weird. I'm in the Omnitool. Thanks.
So, what's the project about?
My project? Oh, well, I saved all the people on the station as brain scans and put them into an artificial world. We were going to launch it into space to save it from, all of this.
Are you telling me that you were going to launch a computer world filled with people into space?
Yes. It was just a pet project at first, but it got really serious after the comet took out the surface. Then, suddenly, it became very important, and it was officially named the Ark.
That's appropriate. How far did you get?
Wanna know, that version of me that I am? It came from a scan I did pretty early on. The living Catherine could very well have finished the project and launched it. I guess she could even still be alive. Weird thought.
So the talking robots, are they also scans you did?
They could be, but I doubt it. I'd expect much more sense if that was the case. All right, silent.
What's happening?
I managed to restore some data from the backup server. This should tell us everything we need. Oh. Could you do me a favor and run into the other room and have a look? I don't seem to be able to view the files in this condition. I need to know that the Ark is safe.
Sure, Kath.
Thanks. I'll unlock the door for you.
Okay, so, sure, Kath.
What was it you said before? You're from Toronto?
Yeah, I just went in for a brain scan and suddenly here I am.
That doesn't make any sense. How? Why would anyone bring a scan from Toronto?
You think that's strange? What if I tell you it was back in 2015?
Whoa.
Okay, so, Catherine is on a computer chip. Well, at least she scanned her brain and put that scan on a computer chip, and she mentioned, like, the real Catherine could still be alive, the human Catherine. Anyways, gets stranger and stranger.
Can't make any sense of it.
You say something?
Sorry, still trying to figure out how you got here.
I'd really like to know who thought sending a Canadian to the bottom of the sea was a good idea.
Well, here we are. I guess we make the best of our situation. Try to figure a way to safety, or I don't know. Let's keep exploring, looking around. Okay. Oh, whoa.
Careful! I think it's back. Keep your eyes peeled.
Oh, it. So, like, there's a bad killer robot? Or a bad entity? Or...
What happened before? That creature was strangely overbearing.
Yeah, it basically exploded with electromagnetism.
That's bad for us, right?
Confusing, at least. Gives the senses a good punch.
Okay, so I don't know quite what that thing is. Okay, I'm not sure what I'm looking for here. Just keep looking around, keep exploring. Shuttle station, Lambda. It won't open. And this looks like a washroom. Anything in here? Ooh. Another weird conduit thingy. Well, I guess I'll interact with it and see what happens. Here we go. Okay, so...
What happened to the tower? And the dock and the welcome center?
What tower? What are you talking about?
This place is in ruins. All the cameras show static. It's so strange.
So yeah, usually when I interact with one of those weird conduit things, diverts power or turns on something somewhere else. So let's keep looking. What about anything back here now? Oh, it's... Whoa!
Ah! What are you doing?
Bad robot! Bad robot! Bad robot. Trying to smash through the window. That's not good. Now let's close that door. And I think I'll close this door too, just in case that robot smashes through the window. Then the water hopefully could be contained. Yeah. Bad. Okay, so hopefully we're done with that room. Now what?
Catherine?
What?
Nothing. Never mind.
Oh, go on, Simon. What were you going to say? Okay, we can go in here. There's a...
Just check the computer.
Yes, look for anything about the Ark.
Okay, computer there, and... a computer here. This looks just like a general map. Okay, well, let's go to this computer. Okay. Data recovered. Ark. Okay. Yeah. Making progress. Okay. Opinion poll. Arc environments, arc schematics, calibration survey. Oh, okay. Interview one. Robin Bass, 7th July 2103. Ooh. Okay.
Let's... Are you excited about the arc? At first, I couldn't really see the point of it. But then I thought, why shouldn't we, right? I mean, if we are able to save even just a small piece of ourselves, why wouldn't we do that?
So you are in favor of that?
I think it's really important we do this.
Okay. Number two. Ian Peterson. 8th July 2103. So... And Simon mentioned he came from 2015.
What are your thoughts on the Ark?
It's a great idea. Finally, we have something to do. Am I right?
Are you optimistic about the project's chances of, about the Ark reaching space?
Yeah, it can definitely be done. You already solved the biggest problem, how to actually get us all in there. Now all we have to do is build the damn thing. And Hope Fi is still operational. Yeah, I think we can do it. But it's not going to be easy.
Okay, interview three. Mark.
What are your thoughts on the Ark project?
The idea is just incredible. By every definition. It really makes you think about what it means to be human.
What makes you say that?
Beyond the basics. Beyond the superficial, I'm convinced there's something with even greater value. You have provided a platform, which is not necessarily restricted to our digital progeny, but a means of actual survival. It's my sincerest belief that we can go on living through the reality of continuity.
Okay,
is this from inside the Ark?
Yes, that's some early renders of the world inside.
Looks a whole lot comfier than this place.
Keywood, 12.2 square kilometers. Mixed forest, okay. Aurora's 2 square kilometers urban park. Big place. Okay. So they were planning, like, to send this into space or something? A way for some humans to continue to survive? Okay, Ark Tracker.
I found a tracker homed in on the Ark.
Oh, that's clever. I wonder if I thought of that. Does it still work? I really need to know what happened to it.
I think so. It's doing something at least.
Where is it?
Hold on. I'm trying to find it.
Please let it be safe.
So I guess we just have to... try to click around and find where it might be. Venus, Mercury, Earth. Well, let's check around Earth. Is it in orbit around Earth, or maybe it's still on Earth? I guess it's still on Earth. And, okay, I guess, I don't know. Let's just start clicking on spots and hope we get lucky. Ah, first try. Okay, and these are all the underwater bases. Upsilon, where we started. Anyways, I guess I'll just keep clicking until I find it. Tau. Okay. So it's in Tau base? Aha.
I found it. It's at a site named Tau.
Oh, no. It's on Earth. It's so close to Phi, they almost made it. Damn it, it won't make it for long in that state. A couple of decades at most. That's not much to build a future.
If we got to it, could we get on the Ark?
I suppose, but I'm not exactly flexible at the moment.
Okay, well, so we'll take the computer chip Catherine with us, maybe?
I'll take us there.
Yeah.
I can move, jump, swim, sort of. You're stuck in the door opener, the Omni tool. I'll just carry you there and you'll show me what to do.
That sounds really risky. Besides, I don't like the idea of you carrying me around.
Come on, Catherine. This is what you wanted to do. Your final mission. Let's launch the Ark.
We would need to find a way to get into the abyss. Can't take the climber without a power suit. We probably have to go to Theta and pray the Dunbat's still working.
Okay, so we go to Theta.
I don't know, it's pretty far.
Catherine, look around. What else is there to do? You know what? I found a sunken vessel just outside. Bet that could take us to Theta.
Really?
Didn't look completely out of action. It even lit up a little when I tried the Omni tool on it.
Okay then, let's have a look. I'll just eject from this thing. Don't forget to take me with you.
Can I pull the Omni tool out?
Wait. Okay, just be sure to plug me in again at some point.
You got it.
Good luck, Simon.
Okay, so maybe we can use that little escape sub or pod or whatever and get to Tau base and find this Ark project. Okay, it's getting quite interesting. Wow. So Catherine has been helpful towards us, but the Catherine that has been helping us is actually on a computer chip. So, but she did mention at one point the real Catherine, the human Catherine, could possibly be still alive, because the Catherine we've been talking to is like from a brain scan and put on that Cortex chip. Anyways, it's getting interesting, guys. And thanks for watching. I hope you liked it. If so, give it a big thumbs up. And feel welcome to share it with your friends. Thanks for your support. Yeah, it's getting quite interesting. Okay, I'll see you next time.